my dad was actually the one who introduced me. I've been playing since I was probably about 5 or 6 years old. So my brother was, he's older than me, so he introduced my brother first and then me, and now it's like a whole family thing, so we play a lot together.
My grandfather and my father actually introduced me to the game, and when I was like 7, and once they did, I never stopped.
Every time I've been to Israel, I would say that every time I go to Jerusalem, to see all the artifacts that are still there, all the stones, they've been there for thousands of years, to see that they're still standing is really cool. And for this trip in particular, I would say that the whole team atmosphere representing our country playing the Maccabi games is a great feeling. So
it's a beautiful country. Everything we've seen so far has been amazing, and I definitely want to come back. I mean, it's an experience unlike any other. It just, I guess, I mean, I feel at home here just because it's Israel.
I feel like it's a great opportunity to compete against the best Jewish athletes in the world. It brings out the best in all of us.
Well, I think I'd want to go home and share my experiences with others, so I think that's really what all my experiences are going to lead up to, sharing them.
It brings everyone together, it's everyone's homeland here, so.
Well, my mom played tennis here in the 70s when she came, so she thought that she enjoyed it a lot, and she thought that I would too.
Well, being the only golf course here, and I've never played golf in Israel, it's a cool feeling, so.